Hi, hi, welcome back to my channel. And muted my voice if you feel bothered with my voice. Fang Peng got 3 series of books containing SWAT technique: Blood Explosive SWAT, Emperor Slashing SWAT, and Exterminate Immortal SWAT. Exterminate Immortal SWAT is a spiritual combat skill that can be learned at 6th rank. Although this technique is not perfect, while Emperor Slashing SWAT is a high grade combat skill that Fang Peng currently needs. Fang Peng is just stunned at the name of the 3 books given by Lu Fengro. Zhang Dinan is a governor, what an immortal. Why would he name his techniques like this? He then asked Lu Fengro, are there any other SWAT technique? Lu Fengro then replied, there are other techniques, but Blood Explosive SWAT and Immortal Slashing SWAT are easier to learn because they are both written by Zhang Dingnan and come from the same line. Fang Peng asked Lu Fengro again, besides Blood Arrow, does he have any other techniques? Fang Peng told that the name his teacher gave made him more make sense. With pride, Lu Fengro says that she created the invisible fist in the world 2 years ago, and the technique is in the combat room. However, since her boxing technique is higher than Zhang Dingnan's SWAT technique, Lu Fengro doubts whether Fang Peng will be able to learn it or not. Lu Fengro's offer left Fang Peng at socket because his teacher was inferior in Chunibyo to Zhang Dingnan. In fact, they had passed the second year of high school decades ago. Chunibyo is syndrome for the teenage in the Japan. Mowu now is more lively because some students who are in the second and third rank go to various places to participate in martial arts competition. Ye Hing, who is now in the peak of third rank, goes to the north to challenge the first rank of the third rank list. Mowu is also busy with the martial arts competition that they will be held. Several TV stations are since giving their offer in order to get the broadcasting rights. Yun Xi was upset to find Fang Peng because he is not in his place as president of the Martial Arts Club because he had to compensate for damaging the school's public facility while practicing. Fang Peng went to the beach in the southern district to the training ground. Yun Xi told him out to ask if Fang Peng agreed to YTV's offer of 100 billion for full media rights. Will Fang Peng accept YTV offer? Let's check it out.
Thank you.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share if all of you like this video. And if you want to appreciate my hard work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you in the other video. Bye.